Hello, little readers. Today we're going to read the poem A Pelican by Jack Prelutsky. A pelican uses its steam shovel bill to gather more fish than can possibly fill its pelican belly. It's not out of greed. That bill is a trough where young pelicans feed. The end. For more stories and poems, please subscribe to our channel, Little Readers.